you know, there's another reason why this finger should be slightly separated, because this finger also not only presses, but it also keeps the sounding point in check, the point. Without this, it's too easy.